So in the Galbraith books, I try and do a very different kind of plot each time, and I've been planning a cold case for a while. The themes in the book of loss and distance and separation just felt right. It felt right. A female doctor left her practice at the end of the working day and was literally never seen again. So what happened to her on this short walk, what should have been a 5-minute walk to the pub to meet a friend?